All right, y'all, I'm going to tell you how a redneck shops for a truck.
First, you got there, man, you got to check out the credentials of the vehicle. You got to make sure it's going to be what you want. You got to check out, you got to know your truck, what color truck it is, what I got on down here, man. You know, a guy needs to get a pretty good truck, I'll tell you that much. He got to be a swamp bogger, you know, man. You gotta come up and go back to the top, man. You gotta rewood that damn, man. And for what day, man, you gotta look for a Corvette, man. Some baby don't know get around to using it much no more. You know, trade well, you got a bet. I'm not saying a Chevy Chevrolet red K-10, 4x4, 4x6, and spin 3x6. Now, living on 3.5, 18, 15, swamp disc, box, 15, dip, cap, polished wheel, tire wheel, new. Small block, 354, 355, 30 mile, cans, fed, brand new, mounted header. Split method done, restart, full wall position, special lift, brand new install, 3-inch lift, post step, it's truck in, weld up, you know, I need to be by this, welds everywhere around, new tire lift, power wind, disc, pull off back, and there, get in, get a high. Very good, and mounting on, cut the book, girl, 2.5, change, gate, turbo, 3-foot, change, that thing sounds mean. What it includes? The new axle, fill, fill, mouse, shell, axle, bear, seal, stick, catch, roll, chain, plug, wires, cam, fill, speed, cam, fill, stick, the thermostat, brakes, it, and brock, phone, cap, full wheel drive, works flawless. Very nice red paint job, red door, seal, gauge, bells, and turkey, good shatter, cast, spray, keep them rusty, flare, steam, thinner, custom rear shield guard, brock, new bed, low miles, and transmission. After 5995, old best stock, call David, 8-5-3-0-5-5-1, and dog, double up, double on gmail.com, man, look at that big truck. Ain't it beautiful?